Chapter 29. A man often reproved, hardening the neck, is suddenly broken, and there is no healing. In the multiplying of the righteous the people rejoice, and in the ruling of the wicked the people sigh. A man loving wisdom rejoiceth his father, and a friend of harlots destroyeth wealth. A king by judgment establisheth a land, and one receiving gifts throweth it down. A man taking a portion above his neighbor spreadeth a net for his own steps. In the transgression of the evil is a snare, and the righteous doth sing and rejoice. The righteous knoweth the plea of the poor, the wicked understandeth not knowledge. Men of scorning ensnare a city, and the wise turn back anger. A wise man is judged by the foolish man, and he hath been angry, and he hath laughed, and there is no rest. Men of blood hate the perfect, and the upright seek his soul. A fool bringeth out all his mind, and the wise till afterwards restraineth it. A ruler who is attending to lying words, all his ministers are wicked. The poor and the man of frauds have met together, Jehovah is enlightening the eyes of them both. A king that is judging truly the poor, his throne for ever is established. A rod and reproof give wisdom, and a youth let away is shaming his mother. In the multiplying of the wicked transgression multiplieth, and the righteous on their fall do look. Chastise thy son, and he giveth thee comfort, yea, he giveth delights to thy soul. Without a vision is a people made naked, and whoso is keeping the law, O, his happiness! By words a servant is not instructed, though he understand, and there is nothing answering. Thou hast seen a man hasty in his words, more hope of a fool than of him. Whoso is bringing up his servant delicately from youth, at his latter end also he is continuator. An angry man stirreth up contention, and a furious man is multiplying transgression. The pride of man humbleth him, and humility of spirit upholdeth honor. Whoso is sharing with a thief is hating his own soul, execration he heareth, and telleth not. Fear of man causeth a snare, and the confident in Jehovah is set on high. Many are seeking the face of a ruler, and from Jehovah is the judgment of each. An abomination to the righteous is the perverse man, and an abomination to the wicked is the upright in the way.